EA Sports. It's in the game.
Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Hello to you all and welcome to today's game. And our match today, Arsenal. Bale. Throw in for Real Madrid. Isco,
Alonso on the ball.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. Good forward. And here's the shot. Arteta. Theo Walcott. Could be an opportunity for Arsenal. Mesut Ozil. Good ball. Going to cross it. This side is good from set pieces, so the defending will have to be spot on now. Shouldn't really have put the ball in, I don't think. He should have looked to see that there was no teammate keeping pace with his run. Isco. Xabi Alonso. Well, the two of them just kicked. Marcelo. Well, that could be a match-changing decision if he left the flag down, but it went up.
Yeah, and fair play. He's shown a lot of bottle there to raise his flag.
Tall figure of Mertesacker. Theo Walcott. Mesut Ozil. Santi Cazorla.
He's in at goal, and here's a chance.
The referee does blow. Flag was up from the assistant. Arsenal, who have made the move from their Highbury home, where it was such a unique ground, and now making their own history at the Emirates Stadium.
Yeah, I think it was always going to take time. There were a lot of Arsenal fans that were unsure of the move, given the tradition of Highbury, but what you need, I think, in order to feel properly at home is success, and Arsenal haven't had that. When they do, you begin to forget a little bit more about Highbury.
Here's a chance for Real Madrid. Splendid strike for the goal. Arsenal, having picked themselves up, they've gone behind. Gets his foot in there. Jack Wilshere. Great attacking play with the passing here. Bale. Benzema. Fighting to win possession. Nicely done between the two of them. Go back to the goalkeeper, here it does. Contesting possession. Here's Walcott. And there's a tackle from Sergio Ramos. He got that absolutely right. Sergio Ramos makes the tackle.